welcome to our Proactive Studios. I'm Natalie Stoberman, joined by the director at ResolutionRx, Arnold Lippa. Arnold, thank you so much for joining us today.
Well, thank you for having me, and good morning, Natalie.
It's my pleasure, and we have a big update to talk about, but let's add some context first for our investor community. ResolutionRx is a wholly owned subsidiary of RespireRx Pharmaceuticals. How do those companies go hand in hand?
Well, you know, we've been developing the pharmaceutical use of cannabinoids for breathing disorders for quite some time, successfully conducted clinical trials, but we're unable to get the value from this asset that we felt it deserved, and for a lot of reasons. And so we began this dance of several steps, and this recent announcement is one of several in what is essentially the refounding of this company. What we've done is we've taken the dronabinol assets and we've created and placed them into this Australian company called ResolutionRx. And we've done that because we think we can get more value out of it. One of the places value is coming from is from the Australian government, which subsidizes the R&D effort by 43%. They do this on an annualized basis. And what this announcement with Radium does is it describes how Radium, an investment bank, is preparing for us what is essentially a line of credit so that we can draw down our R&D expenses. And this line of credit will be guaranteed annually by the R&D credit that's provided by the Australian government.
I see. And just to add some context again, the big update that we're addressing today, Arnold, is that ResolutionRx has entered in a letter of intent with Radium Capital for financing. Are you able to give us more details on that letter of intent?
No, I said it's quite simple. This was a one step in a dance that's occurring where we've created an Australian company, entered into a letter of intent with a large Australian CRO. This has been announced previously, that will be our feet on the ground, and they will conduct the studies, the clinical trials that we plan to do. They'll be responsible for overseeing the manufacture of the clinical material, all of which will take place in Australia. And the Australian government will provide 43% of those costs. Radium will provide us with a letter of credit, essentially, where they will allow us to draw down the monies that we can expect to get from the Australian government.
I see. And since ResolutionRx is still pretty new, how does this agreement push the company forward in its growth?
Well, number one, the value of the pharmaceutical cannabinoid program is dramatically increased by being a new company in Australia, where there is much more experience with pharmaceutical cannabinoids and other drugs that have not really taken off here yet.
Thank you very much for this update and congrats on the growth so far.
Thank you.
Again, the director at ResolutionRx, Arnold Lippa.